Joke Day with our special guest, Zoe.
Hello and welcome back. An 8-year-old boy had never spoken a word. One afternoon, as he sat eating his lunch, he turned to his mother and said, "The soup is cold." His astonished mother exclaimed, "Son, I've waited so long to hear you speak. But all these years you never said a thing. Why haven't you spoken before?" The boy looked at her and replied, "Up until now, everything has been satisfactory.